numbers to them.
Well done.
The Honourable Mark Mitchell,
the history of that ruling. So thank you. What I do want to raise, because it is very important, is let's talk about the first terms of community safety, Mr. Speaker. Thank you.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker. Firstly, can I just very quickly acknowledge your ruling around the use of where this government is leading us?
I ask that General Business Notice of Motion number 388, standing in my name for today, relating to black lung disease, be taken as a formal motion.
So the question is that the motion is moved by Senator Waters, be agreed to. Those of that opinion say aye. I beg your pardon, be taken as a formal motion. Yes, there's no objection to it be taken formally.